Hey guys, now we're with another Dragon Quest building. Because honestly, this is very, very fun. It does in fact remind me of Minecraft. Oh, it's a good thing for games that want to be. Thank you for the one guy. What I should do is work on the Oh, you know what? I can put some grip on there now. Just gonna act like that. Reverse mode, engage. Oh, there's gonna be like an actual room. Actually a very fun game. I think in the last day and this is the only game I've played on the Switch for the last day and a half. And I've been meaning to get back. I think I already have over 300 hours in Smash, so that's gonna be good for a little bit. And the hero's actually pretty fun. I'm pretty sure you saw me play him a little bit. But you will get another video or two. I'm not done recording him yet. But when Banjo comes out, like, I may like the hero a decent amount when Banjo comes out. Yeah, that's a whole different story. But if Minecraft Steve were to be a character, I don't think I'd ever go back to another character no matter the moveset. Wait, is Marla? Where is Marla? That is a lot of money. Just like die or something. Oh, he's right there. I'm seriously gonna need more blocks. Didn't want to know why I'm doing that. Doing over here. Okay. 20 blocks. Definitely more than 10. Oh, I should make a second one. You know what? I will do that. Oh, you know what I should do? That's the wrong button. Just put that away. We have to go. lot of cabbage. And I've seen that there's more to do post game. Like, keep on doing monsters. A lot more content. There is running. I don't know how to speak.
Yep.
Oh. I don't.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's good. Suck it. Ha! That was easy. Tell all the story. Huh. Where did I go? Huh? Oh, wooden gate? Okay. Wooden fence. I thought I had those. Hmm? Oh, there you go, sir. I like him. My office is. Tommy Tillman. Clayton. Dude, there's a... He's gonna be freaked out to know that there's a person from the Children of Hargon over there working with us. Do you not have a weapon? Oh, please. No. Oh, no. Oh, wait. You know, like, you're kind of telling me this in a minute. Run! army that we have here. We have three fighters. Oh, you know, it'd be a smart idea to get some more torches.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to make the new thing from Alaros. Nice. Oh. Oh, so he's Keith. Ah, that can be. I guess I have to move the crafting table. Might have a problem with that.
Yep.
Those stairs. Yeah, they go in the place. Good. Thank you very much, sir, for your, Oh, wait.
Yep.
Here, guys. So, like, comment, subscribe.